Two jobs, but still barely making ends meet.
It's always one big expense after another.
3 News goes in depth on a program that lends a hand to the working poor.
If they don't learn how to spend less than they make, they're always going to stay in poverty.
Friday at 6.